turn to them to do popcorn. Whatever. So I'm going to get my popcorn now. This time I use popcorn because we got it. Our microwave is not working. So I'm going to get butter. This one is a little butter. So I'm going to put a little bit of butter. So I'm going to get a knife right now. So I'm going to get a knife and. So we're going to put a little bit of butter. Should we put it in that?
No.
So we're going to put butter on the thing. And we're going to put our fire. And we're going to let it melt. And then I'm going to, when I put the popcorn.
Mucho fuego.
Por eso. So when I'm going to wait right now for the butter to melt. You need to put a little bit. Because if you don't put a lot, it's not going to work. So I'm going to wait right now. You need to move it for it can be on every spot. So I'm moving it right now. Okay, it's done. And then you're going to put a little bit of heat. Not too much. Then you're going to get your popcorn and you're going to measure in the size of your hand. You're going to put the measure of your hand, and I'm going to put more because I love popcorn. Like that. I put a lot, so I'm going to put it right here in that thing. There. So we're going to close it because when it starts popping, they're going to do it fast. So when you hear us popping, you're going to move it. So I'm going to wait right now because it's not popping yet. If you hear only one popping, you're going to start moving it. But it's so... so it's going to turn a lot. Yeah.